first day of school, alhamdulillah, parents have started coming in from 7:15 just now. Alhamdulillah, everything is smooth in terms of the traffic, in terms of the flow, the parents coming in today. Alhamdulillah, I was excited, but I was a little bit nervous because we do not know what to expect. I mean, school has been closed for quite a while. Tapi alhamdulillah, I think all the parents followed all the SOP that we sent beforehand, and everything went smoothly. Alhamdulillah. So thank you to all parents for the cooperation, and you know, for following strictly to the guidelines that we sent to the parents earlier.
Yes. Hello, nama saya Bayu. Istri saya Fani. Kami dari Indonesia. Anak kami sekarang sekolah di Brandy Bunch International School, yang pertama di level 2, yang kedua di level 1. Hopefully, harap-harap this year boleh apa tatap muka, tak banyak sangat untuk online class lah, hopefully this year.
Okay, I'm Farah, my husband Sunny. So we are from Sriwijaya ourselves. So we have two kids here, sending them here. So the first one is already like 4 years here, and the second one is already like, I think, 3 years here.
3 years.
3 years since from kindy. So we hope this year is going to be the best. Kalau boleh, insyaAllah sekolah tu continuously, you know, they can attend physically instead of doing online. Online pun okay, but then they prefer to be, you know, physical. Orang kata interaction dengan friends, dengan aunties and also ustazah or ustaz. And then we hope that cepat-cepat COVID ni berakhir, or any musibah ke yang datang, di orang kata dipermudahkan lah urusan kita untuk tahun ni.
Nama saya Nur Jannah binti Abdul Aziz, daripada saya Bidaya lah. Okay, I hope this conversation is going well, is going well lah untuk dia. So hopefully dia boleh biasakan diri dengan kawan-kawan, so dapat environment baru kan, dengan masuk elementary semua. So dia rasa dia just seronok lah dengan sisi sekolah dia.